It's a shame it's only 8 years. Like, can y'all hear shit? Y'all can hear shit? Because I can't hear shit up here. All right. This next song...
I'm kind of glad I'm back here.
Yeah.
We don't care, Chuck. Oh, get them to shut up.
Shut
the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. This next song also goes out to the ladies in the house. This song is about punching vaginas. Literally is. Not figuratively. Very literally. Punching vagina. Like, fist contact to vagina. Like, labia bruise.
It's a disease. Dirty can't help it.
Bruised labia. Let me hear it for bruised labia.
Yeah!
Sounds crazy. Oh, shit. I make myself laugh. It is about punching vagina. When that feels like starting, we're gonna go. But there's a breakdown in this song where there's a lot of ass shaking going on. And I've seen look, we played in Starkville.
Yeah!
You were there for the song. Matt Wynick was there, Zach was there, wherever the fuck he is. We played in Starkville and there was a lot of booty shaking going on.
I know there's a bridge out a lot more.
I mean, there's a lot more people here. This song, let me see some booty shaking during this song, alright? Who knows it? Get booty shaking part I was telling y'all about. Oh, this is about to get real, man. It's fucking excuse. You get down and dirty, I'll let you hear my friend. Nothing can make your booty shake more than this next month. You're not even a teacher. Couple days after I hit him, I'm blowing up the pussy like a college intersection. Pussy was 2 inches wide, getting on a record. And don't you see him once I go to town on the dugout. And I'm gonna tell the wankster, better get the fuck out. High five me, tell me what you said, I'm fucking kidding, cat. My teacher pussy's up, ain't that what you meant by that? Pussy's many pussies you can say. Real vagina, not just me. Hey, I don't know if it's possible, but can I get a beer from the bar? Mine's just warm.
I need a Mickey.